This is our 1969 Ford F800 crew cab that we call Big Red. Big Red started off its life as an F250 crew cab, but we found an F800 front clip and we built the bed to match the giant proportions of this truck. Proportionally, everything had to be right, so everything's custom, from custom giant bumpers, front and rear, custom running boards, everything, and it all works really well together. We love the proportions on this truck. The interior is out of a King Ranch and it's super nice and really great to sit in. And the frame it's sitting on is a 2002 Freightliner FS65 Cummins turbo diesel chassis with a 5-speed manual. This truck is just the best. It's honestly one of the coolest, if not the coolest thing we own. And we just love driving it. It's really awesome. It drives straight down the road. It's easy to drive. And I think my favorite thing is just being able to look down through people's sunroofs and see them staring back up at you and thinking, what in the world is this giant thing driving next to me?
time. We got the water box going.
You need a pull, Justin?